हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर एंड द सेकेंड टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड टॉपिक नेम इज पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट. सो देर आर फाइव पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट. फर्स्ट इज रूट, सेकेंड इज लीफ, थर्ड इज फ्रूट, फोर्थ इज स्टेम, फिफ्थ इज फ्लावर. सो लेट्स सी द टाइप पार्ट्स ऑफ प्लांट. First part of plant is roots. So, roots hold the plant to the ground. They also take water and nutrients from soil. Root mostly grows under the ground. Next part of plant is a stem. Stem holds the plant up. It takes food and water to all parts of plant. Some stems are weak and some are strong. Strong stems are called as trunk. Next part of plant is a leaf. So let's see what is leaf. Leaf makes food for the plant with the help of photosynthesis. Next part of plant is flower. You can see, which is this flower? This is a rose flower. So let's see what is flower. Flower makes seed or fruit. The flower is the most beautiful part of plant. So next part of plant is a fruit. So fruit, the sweet and fleshy product of tree. It contains seeds. So you can eat types of fruit and it contains from trees. So they are types parts of plant, and you can see in this picture there are pictures of that parts. So it's your homework time. So take your notebook and pencil and write the homework. Draw the picture of parts of plant and give them names. Thank you, students.